This iPhone application is AdBlock, and this blocks ads in mobile Safari. As you can see, there's an ad right there at the top. So then if you go into AdBlock and turn status on, and subscriptions will block the ads by language. Right now I'm just blocking English ads. So then when I go back to the page, now as you can see, the ad at the top is gone now. Then it says how many ads are blocked at the top.